And welcome in this new video. We are going to see together today some daily sentences to improve your speaking, and you will be to reproduce exactly these sentences in your next dialogue with your French friend. Did you know in French we have several ways to say thank you? Yeah, we don't only have merci. I guess you know that one, but we have much more words you can use, so we'll see that together today in this video. The first one that you might know is merci beaucoup, and this is for thank you so much. Then you can say something like, you know, so it literally means I thank you, and we say je te remercie. Je te remercie. Then you can say it's so nice. You know, when you receive a present or yeah, something, you say that sometimes. So you can say c'est trop gentil. C'est trop gentil. And then you've got another way. It's such a pleasure. In French, we'll say ça me fait tellement plaisir. Ça me fait tellement plaisir. And of course, when you offer a present or someone say thank you to you, you need to answer to them. So for that, we have a few sentences. So you are welcome, we'll say je t'en prie. Je t'en prie. Or we can say it's my pleasure. And for that, you will say tout le plaisir est pour moi. Tout le plaisir est pour moi. And then you've got the no worries, you know. And that in French we say il n'y a pas de quoi. Il n'y a pas de quoi. Thank you for watching this video today. If you liked it, please leave me a like. It's really important for us as content creator to have these likes, so it shows that you enjoyed the video and it will recommend it to more people. And if you subscribe, this is the best of the best, so please do, and thank you so much for your support. Do not forget the next video about more daily sentences that you will be able to reproduce exactly in your French dialogues. À bientôt!